Alright, now I want you to see how happy these adults get. Kids, it is your time to pick up those little green flags. And then come up and sit on this side. Miss Patty's going to have a story for you guys.
Seat belts. So the whole back end of this is all open. And like I had two older brothers and a baby brother, and my girlfriend had an older brother and a baby brother, and so I'm sure all those boys piled in back there as we drove, and it was a little bit of a drive to Hadley Hills. But Mr. Hunt directed us, and soon we found ourselves going up a single lane dirt road. Here's this big station wagon, 11 people in it going up this dirt road, a single lane, only one vehicle, and it's a dirt road, and it's in the woods, and it's going up. There's uphills, down, up and down, all through here. And it was beautiful. The colors were beautiful. Here's a picture, just in case you haven't seen the colors. That's what they look like. Vibrant reds and green, reds and oranges and golds and everything, and it's just beautiful. And they made like a tunnel as we're driving up this steep hill. Well, about halfway up the hill, the car started to slow down, and it got slower and slower and slower until it just wouldn't go anymore. It stopped. And my dad was not too happy about that. Well, now what is he supposed to do? So he looked all around, and here we are in the single lane dirt road going up a hill. And he looked over his left shoulder, and he saw an opening in the woods, just big enough for the station wagon, okay? So he was able to back into this area, and everybody piled out, and I'm sure my brothers and the boys were just all running all over the woods, and we were looking at the colors and stuff, when all of a sudden, we heard the roar of an engine. And at first, my dad couldn't see where it was coming from, but then over the top of the hill, coming towards us, was a Jeep. And the Jeep, you know, didn't have the top on it. A boy was driving the Jeep, and another boy was holding on to the windshield like this. And they were having the time of their lives. They were going so fast, and they were having so much fun as they flew over the top of that hill. And as quickly as they came to us, they passed and they were gone. Now, what do you think would have happened if we were still going up that road? Well, we would have hit. They would have hit us. They had no idea that we were there. And they probably, people would have gotten killed if that had happened. And you know what else? We didn't have cell phones back then. No cell phones, no seat belts, and we were out in the middle of the woods. And so no one would have found us for a long time. So I don't think that my brothers and I, my friends, we really realized the impact of that story. But our parents did. And my dad understood why the car wouldn't go any further then. And there was the parking space right there. So our angels were watching over us, weren't they? Now, each and every one of us have an angel. Did you know that? You have your very own angel. Two. Ricky says we have two angels, and I probably need like three or four. But our angels were watching over us, and those boys, their angels were watching over them too. And our lives were all spared. And there is a text in the Bible that says in Psalms 91:11, "For he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all thy ways." Amen. So you kids, remember that. Remember that you have an angel. Jesus loves you. He's watching over you. Amen. Thank you so much. You've been so wonderful. Now, I think you're going to sing, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So we have a Our special music this morning is going to be brought to us by Bella, Brianna, Scarlett, Kaden. Okay.